To open a dataset in SPSS, you can find it in Explorer and double click. Alternatively, you can click File, Open, Data. And then select the file you want to open.